Amidst all the exciting developments in the AI space, OpenAI has come forward with a game-changing statement about their approach to AI alignment. It's a big deal because they're talking about steering and controlling AI systems that could surpass human intelligence within the next decade. In their blog post, they openly address the immense potential of superintelligence, and they stress the urgent need for scientific and technical breakthroughs. They believe it could be the most impactful technology humanity has ever invented, helping us solve major global problems. But here's the catch. It also comes with great risks. Hence, they want to build a team of top-notch researchers to tackle these challenges head-on to ensure that superintelligence doesn't lead to the disempowerment or even the extinction of humanity. Navigating the rise of superintelligence. Ayla Sutskever, one of OpenAI's co-founders, has been vocal about the importance of controlling superintelligence. He's warned that if we don't handle it properly, it could pose a serious risk to the human race. In their blog post, they emphasize the immense impact superintelligence could have, both in solving crucial global issues and potentially causing grave problems. You won't believe this, but OpenAI firmly believes that the era of superintelligent AI could arrive within this very decade. Yes, within just a few years, we might be dealing with AI systems that are way smarter than us humans. It's not some distant future talk. It's a real possibility on the horizon. Now, you might think it's all fun and games, like building the Avengers or dealing with extraterrestrial beings, but hold up. It's not science fiction. It's real, and it's happening right now. Forget about nuclear weapons or climate change. OpenAI considers digital superintelligence as the most pressing threat of our time. Now, let's break down what superintelligence is in simple terms. Imagine an AI system that can outsmart us in every possible way. It could outthink us, out-innovate us, and possibly outmaneuver us in ways that we can't even fathom. The potential is mind-boggling, but the risks are equally immense. You see, this digital superintelligence won't just be a tiny step ahead of us. It will be light years ahead in terms of intelligence. And here's the scary part. We have no clue what it's going to do. That's why OpenAI is dead serious about assembling a team of brilliant researchers. They want to predict and understand what the superintelligence might be capable of, all to ensure a safe future for humanity. Imagine a computer with superintelligence, instantly answering questions, understanding everything, and solving complex challenges like curing diseases and fighting climate change. But with this power comes risks. Superintelligence being way smarter than us could lead to unpredictable consequences and needs careful control. Still, there are numerous solutions it can provide, such as solving climate change, ending hunger, and curing diseases. Yet, the question remains, can we truly control it? We must handle this technological revolution with utmost care and responsibility as we navigate a future teeming with boundless potential and challenges. Addressing the challenges of AI superintelligence. Let me break down this blog post for you because it discusses some pretty mind-blowing stuff. There is a section that starts by asking a crucial question. How do we make sure that AI systems smarter than us follow our human intentions? And here's the alarming response. Currently, we don't have a solution for steering or controlling a potentially superintelligent AI and preventing it from going rogue. Our current techniques for aligning AI, such as reinforcement learning from human feedback, rely on the human's ability to supervise AI. But humans won't be able to reliably supervise AI systems much smarter than us. And so our current alignment techniques will not scale to superintelligence. We need new scientific and technical breakthroughs. I'll say it again, we just need to emphasize the gravity of the situation. We really don't have a way to handle a rogue superintelligent AI. Just think about it. Even top research labs are scratching their heads about what to do if an AI system goes rogue. It's a serious concern that we just can't overlook. Our current techniques for aligning AI depend on human supervision. But when it comes to AI systems that are way smarter than us, humans simply won't be able to keep up. Our existing methods won't scale to handle superintelligence. That's why we need new scientific and technological breakthroughs ASAP. You know, OpenAI is stepping up their game to tackle the massive challenges head-on. Over the next 4 years, they're assembling a brand new team. Additionally, they're dedicating a significant 20% of their computing power to this crucial effort. They're aiming to build a human-level automated alignment researcher. This researcher is a game-changer, allowing them to scale their efforts and align superintelligence effectively. Here's their three-step plan. First, they'll develop a scalable training method. Then they'll validate the resulting model. And finally, they'll stress test the entire alignment pipeline. This new team is also focused on the challenges of machine learning, particularly aligning superintelligent AI systems with human intent. They're determined to devise an AI researcher that's as capable as a human being, using vast amounts of computing power to make it happen. After all, we humans have our limitations, and we want to ensure that we have a robust solution in place. If OpenAI succeeds in creating this AI researcher, we'll be much better equipped to handle the challenges that come with superintelligence. Exploring AlphaZero and the game changer Gemma. Speaking of crazy advancements in AI, let me tell you about something mind-blowing. Have you ever heard of DeepMind? It's a research organization that Google acquired in 2014. Well, they've created this incredible AI called AlphaZero, and it's changing the game, literally. You won't believe what this AI can do, especially in chess. It came up with mind-boggling strategies that no human has ever seen before. And guess what? It became the best chess player in the world, all on its own. No human data is needed, just learning from its own mistakes. Can you imagine that?
What we discovered was that actually this exceeded all of our expectations.
AlphaZero could start in the morning playing completely randomly, and then by tea it would be superhuman level. By dinner it would be the strongest chess entity there's ever been.
After about 8 or 9 hours, it was strong enough to be able to go out and defeat Stockfish, the incumbent world champion, a program which was vastly stronger than Deep Blue, the program which had previously defeated Kasparov.
So I called up my longtime friend Matthew Sadler and Natasha Reagan, my two friends from when I used to play chess myself. So I knew that they would be very excited to come in and have a look at the system.
And it did cause a big stir, actually, amongst the chess players.
When I first started looking through the games, I started thinking, oh, it's quite interesting, quite interesting. And there's just a couple of games that went bang.
These were very exciting games, very attacking games.
I could see that AlphaZero was trying something different.
It's like this young kid from deepest Russia is sort of arriving and then suddenly beating everyone. It doesn't have an engine-like style. Plays like a human on fire.
It can really try and evaluate things contextually in the moment. You know, right now, in this particular position, how valuable is my knight? Traditional chess engines like Stockfish basically consist of a huge database of rules. AlphaZero doesn't have any rules. It learns through experience.
And what I found so interesting was because it had taught itself, it might play the game in a completely different way from the way that we play it. It's like a check on everything that we've taught ourselves as humans since chess was devised, really. And it feels like it's got a lot of potential to do other things.
AI systems have the potential to unlock mind-boggling solutions in quantum mechanics, physics, and diseases, surpassing even our wildest dreams. But here's the twist. This immense power also brings new challenges. AI might venture into uncharted territory, manipulating humans and creating codes or viruses we just weren't ready to handle. Now, this is where it gets super exciting. Google's DeepMind is working on a system called Gemma. Brace yourself, because it's going to be a game changer. Unlike ChatGPT, Gemma will learn from its own mistakes and continuously self-improve. Can you imagine an AI that gets smarter every single day it's trained? It's like unlocking a new realm of possibilities. Preparing for a transformative future. You know, it's crucial not to be caught off guard when it comes to AI. OpenAI gets that, and they're on a mission to be one step ahead of the game. They're working tirelessly to equip themselves with the knowledge and tools needed to control the superintelligence. But I won't lie, it's pretty scary to think about the unknowns. If they create something we've never seen before, the risk would be hard to mitigate. Superintelligence isn't your everyday topic, and it might seem far off, but don't be too surprised if it arrives within the next 5 years. It's a game changer that'll fundamentally alter our society in countless ways. Staying up to date with these developments is vital because the future is unfolding right before our eyes. Let's be informed and ready for whatever lies ahead.